Spread the word. The natives set snares in the clearing. They must have planned for us to pursue.
God damn it.
They weren't retreating. This was a feint. They're still out there. Brinker's KIA. Someone's gonna have...
I was on the first flight to...
Draw it out. What's in time?
I have learned all I can from the car.
Ah! That's gonna be cold. Byzantine war galley. How the hell did it get down here? Mongolian. They passed through here. I must be close to the lost city. Must be something up there. Somehow. This calls for timing. Thank you.
Now to find out what's up there. So much wealth with them. This codex details the archery techniques of the foes of the Byzantine Empire.
Done. Prophet and his followers.
I'm not your enemy.
That remains to be seen. You killed those men back there.
I killed them to survive. I suspect you did too. How long have they been here?
Days, at most. The invaders took many of my people prisoner. You should leave this place before it's too late.
I can't do that. I came here for something important.
So did they. If I see you again, I'll put an arrow in your throat.
You and I are on the same side. I hope I can prove that to you. What's going on down there? So, there are people who live out here, and they appear to have been here for a very long time, living in isolation for decades, maybe even centuries. I notice elements of her dress, small adornments that would not have been out of place in the Byzantine Empire.
Nothing I can do for him now.
All units just got word. Constantine is on his way down. First day in prison. We need to get this mess in order before he arrives. Hey, can anyone hear me? God damn it, we gotta get comms back up.
Never seen anything like that. Crazy son of a bitch. Rushing three armed men with an axe?
I don't know how they managed to take one of them alive.
Who the hell are these people?
Initial recon said there was an old village up in these mountains. But they expected farmers. Thought they'd surrender without firing a shot.
Farmers. Shit. These are trained guerrilla fighters. It looks like they drove the Soviets out of here.
Might be a good sign. If they're protecting something hidden in the mountain, then we're in the right place.
So, do you know what it is we're after?
No. It's need to know for the rank and file. But it's gotta be important. They don't usually run ops this big.
Been in the field for less than a year. Nothing's come close to this.
We haven't had an operation this big since the island. But that was a cleanup job. Now, this is something else entirely. You want some advice? Keep your head down. Don't ask too many questions.
I'm gonna check it out. Be right back.
Watch your back.
Where the hell did this come from?
What was that?
Where'd this come from?
More of them arriving.
anything out by the fences?
Nothing. But we didn't see the first ambush until they were already inside. We need the layout of this place. Shit.
I know I've taken some
This was supposed to be a routine op.
The path is never easy. The Trinity expects us to walk it all the same.
Or he'll bleed out.
The Red Army.
Everyone, they'll all die slow. While we watch, you have one fucking chance right now. Tell us everything.
She's empty. Take her down. Back me up. I got you covered.
Adios, prophetess. They have him imprisoned.
Oh no. No, no, no.
I left you in charge here.
Yes, sir. But we didn't expect such heavy resistance.
You were to be my eyes. I expected you to see. You must know what is at stake with this operation.
Yes, but no. No.
You don't.
No.
How could someone like you? Go easy. Go easy. Don't fear the suffering.
Don't.
Our goal is within reach, but we must be vigilant. If we succeed here, a new world awaits. One of our own making.
Constantine, you're needed back at the prison right away. We've got a captive who might know something about the artifact.
Remain faithful. We will share in the glory of the divine source.
Oh God, please.
What do we do with him?
No. Nobody touch him.
Looks like we got another fuel leak.
What the hell happened? This thing is 50 years old. That looks like the valve failed.
Still up.
All right, let's get it shut. We can't afford to lose any more after that attack.
Okay, I got this. Hold that part steady. Just need some more leverage. Damn it.
I gotta check it out.
Cutlass stripped. You wanna give me a hand?
Yeah, sure.
Something's up.
She's there! Open fire!
Constantine is here. The man who tried to kill me in Syria. He's violent, dangerous, but worse, he appears entirely devoted to his misguided beliefs. I seem to have a habit of running afoul of religious zealots. I suppose it all goes with the territory. His men on the radio mentioned a prisoner with information. Could it be one of the natives I've encountered? And if so, what does he know? Trinity will not be kind in their methods. Perhaps I can find him. Find out what he knows. Earning the trust of the locals might prove useful. Without being seen, must be another way.
Man down!
Don't shoot. I'm not your enemy.
Who are you people?
All that can come later. If you want answers, then listen close. We've managed to destroy the old radio tower, but there are repeaters that keep them connected. We need to shut them down. Help me, and I'll let the others know they can trust you. We need all the allies we can get.
I'll keep an eye out for them.
Good. We don't have much time.
Repeaters. Trinity must have installed these.
Thank you.
it himself, he's not going to be happy.
We'll step up the pressure, but he's clearly had some experience with interrogation techniques before.
We think he's the leader of the Remnant. He has to know about the Divine Source. Find his weakness. Get creative.
This prisoner. Maybe I can find him. The repeaters are offline. It's done.
So it is. We don't have much to spare, but if you're fighting with us, you can use this.
I should learn how to shoot. However he tried to teach me today, I was utterly hopeless. I've always said in the field you can't go wrong with a stout stick and good boots. I told him I was a man of words, not of weapons. He laughed and said that he hoped I could find the right words to slow down a charging bison. I told him that's what he was for. Bless him for trying, though. I don't think there'll be any more lessons, Summer.
Markings. They're not Russian. A warning, maybe?